People often think that dark circles under the eyes are caused by extreme fatigue or poor sleeping habits. While they're often attributed to a lack of sleep, there are many other contributing factors that may exacerbate the darkening of the under-eye area. Periorbital dark circles, more commonly known as dark under-eye circles, are dark blemishes or the darkening of the skin under the eyes. These dark under-eye circles may look either purplish, bluish, or brownish in appearance. The skin around the eyes is thinner and more delicate than any other parts of the face. Frequent rubbing due to severe allergies may traumatize the skin under the eyes, causing tiny blood vessels to break, making the underlying broken blood vessels more visible. Hereditary factors may also determine if you will get dark eye circles. For example, people who are prone to getting hyperpigmentation under their eyes or people of Southeast Asian descent are predisposed to such pigmentary issues. Generally, dark eye circles are harmless and do not require any medical attention, but in some cases, it may impact a person's appearance and affect how they feel about themselves. All therapy works by delivering high-intensity focus ultrasound energy into the skin, stimulating collagen production to naturally lift and tighten the skin around the eyes. Hollow spaces under the eyes may result in dark shadows, making it look like dark eye circles. This can be treated with dermal fillers. It can be used to volumize irregular undulations of the skin to reduce the appearance of the dark under eye circles. Laser treatments are also an option. Pigment lasers such as PicoSure can be used to target and break down pigments that prevent the eyes from looking bright and healthy. Your eyes speak volumes. Eyes free of wrinkles and dark circles are often associated with youth and beauty. Schedule a visit with your doctor to find out how you can restore the sparkle in your eyes.